Home ownership, it's the cornerstone of the American dream.
And for good reason. As a homeowner, you're making money by building equity each month.
Unlike renters, who are spending money while building their landlord's equity.
Equity, it's the reason you likely own your own house.
But who owns your house whole? You heard right. Just as houses contain equity, households contain equity also.
Millions upon millions of ordinary people are walking by a gold mine of equity every single day and don't even recognize it.
Now there's a way to convert household expenses into household income.
How? With a common sense concept called household gold.
A concept that enables you to profit from the equity contained in products used in households everywhere.
The key word is equity.
In real estate, equity is the market value of a house minus the outstanding balance on the mortgage.
According to USA Today, the average home in the United States is worth nearly $165,000.
Let's say the Jones family owns an average priced residence. If their mortgage balance is $100,000, they'd have $65,000 of equity in their house.
Well, this same principle of equity applies to households as well as houses. Let's assume the Joneses spend an average of $500 a month for various household products and services. If it only costs $100 to manufacture those products, that leaves $400 of equity in their household each month.
Think of this $400 as retail estate, as opposed to real estate. Because most of the products in people's homes were purchased from retail stores.
Just as real estate contains equity, retail estate contains equity as well.
Yet most shoppers give away the equity in their retail estate to retail stores.
You see, when people shop at retail stores, they get the product. But the retailers get the profit. And that profit comes straight out of every family's household equity.
Here's what happens. A retailer buys a widget at wholesale for $10, then resells it for $20. The retailer then deposits that $10 profit into their bank account, right?
Yes, the shopper got the product, but the retailer got the profit.
Wouldn't it be great if shoppers could get the product and you could get the profit?
Wouldn't it be great to convert household expenses to household income?
Well, now thanks to an alternative shopping concept called household gold, people can buy products like a consumer.
And you can earn profits like a retailer from the household essentials everyone buys and uses every single day.
Imagine millions of households spending hundreds of dollars every month on household essentials. That adds up to trillions of dollars of household gold ready for mining.
The facts tell the tale. After taxes, the average American household has $37,000 a year to spend. 75% of that $37,000 is spent on big-ticket necessities, such as housing, food, and transportation. That leaves $9,250 a year, or $770 a month, for discretionary spending.
What do people buy with this $770 a month?
Mostly household products and services.
Think of this $770 as a household gold mine, just waiting to be mined by you.
Each month, you and millions of other households purchase dozens of products, from cleaning supplies to computers, from detergent to DVD players, from makeup to mops, from vitamins to vacuum cleaners, and everything in between.
These household essentials make up everyone's retail estate, a gold mine of equity just waiting to be mined.
Question. Who is mining household gold mines all over the globe and earning trillions in the process?
Retailers, led by Walmart, the biggest of the big box superstores. In less than four decades, Walmart has grown into the most profitable company in the world. How?
By mining the equity contained in the thousands of household products that Walmart sells to millions of consumers around the world.
Question. Why should shoppers give their household equity away to retailers like Walmart? Why aren't you earning the profits instead of the retailers?
Well, by learning and leveraging the household gold concept, you can position yourself to mine the equity that makes Walmart billions every year.
How can you convert the household expenses to household income and earn profits like the retailers do?
Simple. All you do is switch places in the retail distribution chain. The traditional retail distribution chain looks like this.
Everybody along the retail distribution chain makes money, but the consumer, right?
The manufacturer's supplier makes money. The supplier's rep makes money. The retail store makes money, and the stockholder in the store makes money.
All of these people along the retail distribution chain are mining your household gold. Your $770 a month, $9,250 a year is going into someone else's pocket.
The retail distribution chain.
That's the old method.
Out with the old, in with the gold. Household gold.
With the household gold concept, you position yourself to tap into the equity contained in people's retail estate.
While helping others tap into the equity in their neighbor's retail estate. And their neighbors, and on throughout your city, across the country, and around the globe. Month after month, year after year.
What's the market potential of household gold? Trillions.
The government estimates that there are 118 million households in the U.S. Multiply 118 million households by the average family's retail estate of $9,250 a year, and you come up with the astronomical figure of $1.1 trillion.
But that $1.1 trillion is just a sliver of the profit pie. The United States is only 6% of the world's population. And the household gold concept is a worldwide phenomenon.
Which means you can mine retail estate in households throughout the U.S., Canada, South America, Europe, India, Korea, Thailand, China. The list goes on and on.
And household gold is renewable, meaning this global gold mine will never run dry.
Household gold. It's like owning your own Walmart without the walls.
Isn't it time for a change? Isn't it time you started putting yourself in the profit picture?
Isn't it time you increased your income and decreased your stress?
Isn't it time you seriously considered owning your own life by owning your own potentially high profit business with a low cost of entry?
Isn't it time you learned how to convert household expenses to household income?
Yes, it's time. Time to pocket the profits that belong to you.
It's time to get more information about household gold, to ask questions, and to listen to the answers with an open mind.
Now is the time, your time. So get back with the person who shared this message with you today and learn how you can get started mining household gold.